5, 4,
3, 2, 1.
A procession of exquisite gowns from Melbourne designer Toni Maticevski floated down the L'Oreal Melbourne Fashion Festival runway for the closing parade. Breathtakingly beautiful and elaborately detailed dresses in grey, cream and black from Maticevski's 200-strong archive were featured alongside pieces from his current ready-to-wear collection. In contrast to the floaty and feminine silhouettes of his glamour gowns, the ready-to-wear collection is darker and more sultry. His signature fitted, full-length and floaty gowns featuring elaborate sequins, beading and ruffles captivated the 1,500-strong crowd in a fittingly glamorous conclusion to the fashion festival. Kim Wilson, fashion editor, heraldsun.com.au.